Hi, my name is Alec, and I'm a rising sophomore at Trinity. For my main project at BlueStamp, I decided to do an LED binary clock. And I had already done the first draft of the clock in a cardboard box, but I decided to make a nicer clock on a wooden plank. So I drilled 13 holes for the LEDs, and then I used hot glue to make sure the LEDs stayed inside the plank, and then I soldered all the negative leads of the LEDs to ground, and then I soldered the positive lead of each LED to a 220 ohm resistor, and then from the resistor to the accordion port on the Arduino. And I used the three buttons, one to adjust to turn on and off the LEDs but keep time running. One to adjust the hours and one to adjust the minutes. It looks a lot better. Let's do a demo. So if I wanted to change the hour, unit minute column, this is the tens of minute column, this is the unit hour column, and this is the tens of hour column. And each row represents a number, so this is 1, 2, 4, and 8. And to get the digit of time, you have to add together all the LEDs in the column. So if I wanted to make the time like 10, 40, I would do 10:20. This is 10:20. So this is 10:21 because you have. And then if I wanted to turn, I can turn it off, but time will keep running. So if you want to turn it off,